There's a new one just come out and it's early access. It's a zombie matching game and it looks really cool. So first thing to start off.
Oh, I got 20 minutes of unlimited life. That's alright. Wicked. The shop wants me. That's popular, what? Nah. Go back to the shop, you stupid thing. I need to go to the vault. Anyway, let's have a look at the... Club wants me. Ask for lives. Who wants a life? Let's have a look who's at who. What level's Jackie on? Puzzle 68, Jackie. Hannah's on. Jeez, Hannah. Did I click that? That's amazing. Hagrid, do your trick. Can you stay? Done it! What? Oh, that was sick. Leveled up. There was, what a name, Naomi. Beanie box, obviously, but what's that? Dirty sock, fish, dirty sock, horseradish, coconut. Cream puff. You are a puff. Coconut. Mint. Cream puff, dirty sock. You dirty sock. Hard rasties, dirty sock again. Horseradish, mint, coconut, mint, mint. Fish, fish, dirty sock, marshmallow. Why are we eating marshmallow, the DJ? Fish. Jackie's telling me to shut up, but I'm live streaming and you've got to talk. Dirty sock. Jackie doesn't know all about live streaming. Cream puff. Horseradish. Should I? I've got enough. Yeah. Cream puff, cream puff. Very sorry. One more, and that's it. Not using any more coins. Oh, bloody. They weren't all beanie box. Tremendous. Hagrid's house wants me. What have I got? Quill and ink. More quill and ink. I just got a rare wizard's chest. What's that? Play no differently from the Muggles version, young Hogwarts students tend to release the fierce brutality of Wizard's Chest and how the pieces are viciously removed from the game board. While at Hogwarts it's not just traditional ink and quill that students use, but enchanted items like disappearing ink, invisible ink and Even so, correcting ink are also frequently used. Seventh. Come on, we got this. We need to be in the top five. Okay. Accio Wind Keys. Wipe the board, please. Accio Winged Keys. That was perfect. How many times am I going to get Accio Winged Keys? Give me the mystery. What have I got? Inflamer. Lighter removes lanterns. Not spending any more coins. Oh, this is gonna be good. Inflame. Oh, that's sick. Oh, get off the board. Oh, this one looks tricky. Someone having a barbecue. Thank you. just did it. How long have I got left? 3 minutes. Unlimited lives. I can do this final puzzle then. Hannah's first on this. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Get Hagrid! Come on, Hagrid! Right, the next time you see me on this, I'll have moved up quite a few levels because I might take this down to John Jones' desk, but I can't record because I can't have Wi-Fi. And I'll see you all next time. Peace out.